One of the most memorable scenes is, of course, the very final scene in the film. Can you talk a little bit about how that ending came about? Because it's not, for a film that I guess to some extent is aimed at kids and a fantasy film, it's not the it's not the typical ending.
But the great thing about the end is the kids loved it. It was the parents who had a problem with it, because the end of the film, the parents do not listen to their child, because they've got something they think is a roast that's overcooked in the microwave. In fact, the kid knows it's a piece of evil. And he says, don't touch it. They don't listen to the child, and poof, they're blown up. So there was a lot of argument about the ending of the film by the people who are more adult. And I said, no, kids will love it. Don't worry about it. And they do.